Hello, I'm Mike DeWitt here with Local News Now Update, and I'm here with Steve VanWagoner from Celebration Cinema here to talk about some of the new stuff that's going on in Celebration Cinema. One we're sitting in, which is these D-Box seats. Steve, tell me a little bit about these.
D-Box have been in our theaters for a couple of years now, but they're just on the rise and they sell out all the time. D-Box seats move and pitch and roll. They vibrate depending on what's happening on the screen. So if you got a good action film going, this seat's going to be moving all over the place. It's a one-of-a-kind experience.
And how many theaters are these seats in right now?
Every location, now we have 12 locations, every location has a row of D-Box seats in one auditorium. So they're very exclusive. It's an $8 upcharge. They sell out all the time, especially on the weekend. So if you want to get into D-Box, you got to get there early.
All right, and some other new things. You guys are experimenting a little bit with food, and I see the Pizza Hut Express is here. What other things are going on in some of your new theaters as far as kind of bringing food in a different atmosphere?
Food and beverage is one of the real big items on our work list and to do in the next 5 to 10 years because it's such a big part of our experience. So some of our theaters, we've been experiencing a full bar and fresh prepared foods. We even have an area that's called Oscar's Bistro. We have one located in our Portage location. We have one in Okemos and Lansing, and we just opened a brand new Oscar's Bistro at our Cinema Carousel location in Muskegon. It's all about the experience. It's all about out-of-home experience. So fresh prepared foods and a full bar, you can have beer, wine, a cocktail with your movie, and people are really excited about it.
Yeah, it seems like you get a whole date night all in one. You just get to stop in one place and kind of go through it. Now, you mentioned there's some new seating in the IMAX theater as well, in that front row, something that I know myself personally, I'd feel like you're just right at home.
Yeah, we've been experimenting with seating for a few years now. The Cinema Carousel location that I just mentioned has all new seating in all of its auditoriums, including luxury recliners in the sloped portion of that theater in the front end. If you came to our IMAX theater, which is the most immersive movie experience in the world, if you came here at Celebration Cinema North, you'll find a row of luxury recliners right in the front that we're just experimenting with. We like people to go in and try it. They'll come out, we'll ask them how it felt to them. The rest of the auditorium is all new rocker seats. They're called house seats. But new seating, food and beverage, and the programming that we put on the screen, those three things are really important to the movie-going experience.
And what has the response been to the new foods, the new seating, and then what you guys have experimented with, the new showings? I know you do some newer independent films, some live sports as well. What's the response been to all those things that you're really kind of working to give Celebration Cinemas a whole new aspect of film going?
Well, it's sometimes the best of times and the worst of times. I mean, we find that with change, people don't like change forced on them. So when we put in all reserved seating at a theater, some folks don't like that. But they get used to it. And what they do is recognize that when they try it, they start to like it. Recliner seats, a few people don't like it, but if they try it a couple of times, they really come around. The vast majority of people love these new innovations. That's why we keep doing them. We've been doing them for Lox Theaters. It's been around for 71 years and has been innovative all of those years, and that's why we keep doing it. People just really enjoy a different new movie experience, reclining seats, food and beverage options, and special content. We're now playing live sports. We do concerts. Digital cinema allows us to show all kinds of formats of programming now.
That is just fantastic. A lot of stuff going on. Now, just one last question. What's the most popular food item that gets bought at a movie theater? I could probably guess it, but just to make sure.
Well, depending on the theater you're at these days, overall, Poppin' Popcorn is the number one. There are some candies that are really popular. Sour Patch Kids, they sell like hotcakes.
Yeah.
So those are really popular. Now, at our Oscar's Bistro locations, pulled pork slider.
Really?
It's a gourmet pulled pork slider. People love them. That and the pizza on naan bread that we're preparing for folks, those are the top two in those locations. It's changing, but it's going to be a long time before popcorn is not the number one option for people at a movie.
Understandable. I need to get and check out those. Go check out all those new locations and stuff that you are offering there. You should as well. Get out there, try it out, try the new seats out, because Steve and the rest of the Celebration crew are putting in a lot of work to make your movie-going experience as good as possible. That's all for Local News Now Update. Thank you for tuning in.